for the UAE's 41st National Day. We wanted the Creative Lab community to create something special. Where did we start? We wanted to give an Emirati national the opportunity to direct our National Day song. So we kicked things off with a Creative Lab competition to find the young talent who would direct the video. Community member Abdelaziz Ahmed won the director's seat thanks to the quality of his creative concept and evident passion.
عفرة المرأة اللي هي كانت البروديوسر في البروجكت اتصلت لي وقالت لي عبد العزيز انت فزت ومش عارف شو طبعا انا دخلت في غيبوبة.
We asked renowned Emirati poet عارف الخاجة to write a song and he happily agreed. He combined two of his songs, the much loved زانها زايد with أمرك السامي.
على الإنسان أن يضع في اعتباره ثلاث أمور: الموهبة والمكتبة والتجربة.
Acclaimed singer Faiz Al-Saeed composed the music for Ya Khalifatna and invited some of our community members to attend the recording at his studio.
نصيحتي للشباب اللي توهم داخلين في المجال الفني يبتعد عن شيء اسمه غرور، ينمي الموهبة من عنده.
15 dedicated Creative Lab community members volunteered their time and effort to work with the crew on the Ya Khalifatna music video, working day and night to finish before the 41st National Day. The project needed a design identity, so we sent a call out to our community. And out of the 8 submissions that were shortlisted, Maryam Shamsi's entry was chosen. Not only was her design identity used for the 41st National Day's CD cover, she also won a 1-month internship at leading ad agency TBWA Raad. The music video debuted on 28 local TV and radio stations, and the music CD was distributed along with 200,000 newspapers in the UAE. The music video has been viewed on our YouTube channel more than 92,000 times, and the hashtag Ya Khalifatna has been mentioned 1,500 times on Twitter. We couldn't have done all of this without the talent, hard work, and dedication of the Creative Lab community.
كوننا الغنية يلسة تتوزع والناس كلها يلسة تسمع عليها وفي كل مكان الحين نحصلها تعطيني بإحساس الفخر هذا شوي. أحس إنه أوكي أنا اشتغلت في هذا المشروع أتذكر التعب اللي تعبناه في البداية تذكرني في وايد أشياء وتحسسني براحة تحسسني بطمأنينة بس في نفس الوقت ما أبى أنا أرتاح وايد ولا أبى أطمن وايد لأني بعدني أبي أخطي هاي مجرد بداية بالنسبة لي
إن شاء الله ربي يديم الفرحة كل يوم إن شاء الله عبد العزيز أحمد
Join the Creative Lab community. Come meet us. Follow us. And explore your creative potential.